The biggest reason we switched to waterborne was that we're doing for the dealers work in this area in the collision repair. Matching the paint finish on these vehicles is very critical. With the water-based paint, we feel like we're getting much better color matches. The customers are just really tickled with the finishes that we're giving them back.
Nice to get done with something and it looked that brilliant opposed to solvent, which does unless you just drop coat it 100 times, which this is so much easier to drop coat. It's just a much more brilliant shine when you're done.
The biggest fear people have with thinking about converting to water-based paint is making the change. In today's time, you have to make the change, but change is sometimes a very hard thing to do. We've been very successful with change. When new things come out, we've jumped on it, we've tried them, we've liked them, we've stayed with them, but it's very hard to change. So technicians have to be open-minded when they go into this because it's not like anything they've ever done before. Once they spray it, they find out that it's actually easier. It's faster, it's better, color matches are better, if they just give it and do what it says to do.
Much better color match, much easier to blend, and there's less tacking. When you're painting car bumpers off a car and your customer wants them to match perfectly, waterborne's the way to go because there's more color chips, just a much better advantage than solvent as far as getting the color to match up perfectly and getting it to blend out if you are blending. But bottom line, it's better, it's easier. If more painters would use it, would try it, a lot more painters would want to use it.
One of the biggest questions I had about converting to water was the cost of the equipment that was going to be needed to do this. After doing the research and having my jobber come in and working with PPG, we found that the conversion for the equipment was very minimal. All we needed was a little airflow over the panels for them to dry. So we elected to go with the blowers. The blowers are very inexpensive. They work fantastic. We've been spraying water for 18 months now. We're still using the blowers. We're having no problems at all. And it was a really easy thing to change to.
It's easier to blend. You hardly ever have to tack it. It's much better, cleaner product, safer, and a whole lot faster, I think, because the color matches are so good.
One of the most exciting parts about our switch to waterborne has been the customer reaction to it. Just even though if we tell them up front it's water-based paint, it's good for the environment, and they're excited about that, but then when they actually see the finished product and how amazing and vibrant and beautiful it is, they're like, wow, I cannot believe it. And it's the same color that their car was before, but it's just an unbelievably beautiful finish. It's been just an amazing switch. It's been great for us, great for the customer. It's just a win-win for everybody.